opening up the puppet box. We're going to start on the puppets for the puppet show. You can name him whatever you want. Turn him away. Do your fingers fit in there good?
Yeah.
What about in here? Yeah? Because then, do make it talk. That's so adorable.
Look at this toy.
Yeah. We're gonna turn them into puppets.
Yeah, this is supposed to be a chicken. No. You got a panda? No, this is not. This is a raccoon.
Is it? I thought it was a panda.
No. It's a cat. No, it's a raccoon.
Oh.
That's not a raccoon.
I wasn't sure either. I think it's maybe it's a skunk.
It looks like it's a skunk.
I thought it was a cat, and then I thought it was a panda.
What do you mean, Gray? Can you look out the squeaker
in the face? No, in the face.
This one doesn't have a squeaker in it though.
Granny.
Okay.
I'm going to destroy.
Okay, I'm gonna get the sewing machine out.
I got you, Papa Thomas. You're my prey. I should give myself to a dog because I'm a dog.
Can I be quiet?
No.
No way.
No.
Please.
I'm here to play with
you. He starts being all boy, huh? Some of the stuffing. We don't want to take all of it out because we just don't want his head shaped.
We don't want a flop head.
I know it's a fake
hug. Yellow felt.